Now, the first part of the session, the prepared speech section, right? So we have two speakers today. Now, the first speaker today is attempting Project 4 from the Competent Communicator Manual. May I request his speech evaluator, Toastmaster Sapna, to please read out the guidelines of the speech.
Good evening, everyone. The objectives for CC4 are to select the right words and sentence structure to communicate your ideas clearly, accurately, and vividly, to use rhetorical devices to enhance and emphasize ideas, to eliminate jargon and unnecessary words, to use correct grammar. Timekeeper, please note, it's 5 to 7 minutes.
Thank you very much, Sapna. Now, how many of you know that for the first time in Toastmasters history, Toastmasters is hosting its first ever international convention outside of the United States, outside of the continental US? Do you know what country they're hosting this in?
Malaysia.
Malaysia? Brilliant. Brilliant. Now, our speaker today is speaking about something about Malaysia. Yeah? Now, this particular speaker, you know him, you've already seen him today. You've already met him and he's already said hi to you. Yeah. He's somebody who, he's by the way, a Bachelor's of Engineering graduate. Yeah. He works with a company called Sandisk. He has been running marathon for the last 3 years. This year, what he's attempting to do for the first time is attempting to run a half marathon in October. Yeah. So he loves playing squash as well. Now he is the current sergeant at arms at our club. And his speech topic today is Malaysia Truly Asia. Please welcome Ankur Jain.